for an orange olive. 3, 2, 1, go. So he does get to level 3 for that. I think I want to optimize size. Gain that. But Bison's level 7. Oh, that still means that he still has to have a fight in. Unless you get experience.
Thank you.
decent RNG there. And I found a bone. Oh wow, it was right there. One space more. Mostly making up for what I did. Oh, I got two of these. Okay, this is definitely saving time. This one's okay. Don't ever forget them. Alright, this time I did not walk around him. Alright, let's see if I get the two space movement there. I got three. Oh wait, no, it's always this one. Got the one frame. Too much. Oh yeah, I had to press A on there. There we go. Oh, I got a bone. Oh, shoot.
Thank you.
might want to just level up a little bit. Don't I have to deroute some things? Oh my god, that's the worst one. I could do that, but it will take Alright, that was good, RNG movement there, and that's absurd. Got one more thing. Alright, I need an elf in here, maybe? I got tigers, but it's fine. Ah, shit. Actually, don't want that. That'll take a lot more time than it should. Plus, I'm already at the level I'm already need. Just a shorter fight. Yeah, I know there's at least one right here. So. Oh, I got mana. Oh shoot, I went the wrong direction. Yes! And, oh wait, I remember. It doesn't really matter once you hit level 6. Oh my god. One more fight. This one, I know that I can survive it. Wait a minute, oh my god, the time saves. Alright, I found an easy time save, this section right here. Manipulate the fights and just use Lala, I mean Bella, and to get the Lala. Alright, easy time save. Opting to get the wild bag is very good. Often the game wall bag's really good. Let's see the time, how much time I save here. Armor. 2 minutes. A whole 2 minutes. Alright. All out testing, and this is paying off. This is good. hear some frame lags, maybe? Yeah, it's probably gonna go to frame lag, so. No. Oh, it's the other. Oh, no, I understand why the other one doesn't. It's just like, keeps on losing frames. It's because I'm moving upwards very fast while there's a huge far bed moving in diagonal angle. So for sure I know that I'm gonna lose frames in the next cut. Up. Frame lags incoming. So much flowers. Sorry for the frame lags. I'm totally not cheating here. But yeah, literally there's so much flowers that unfortunately, my stream doesn't recognize that I'm really just moving up on the same few couple frames of it. Far beds. But I can't take it. Alright, and also I need to just go closer to the screen to see the pathing. Just in case. Oh wait, it's up here. And hit. Yeah, I did. Alright. Not necessary damage, but especially this way. And I got hard rock. Oh wait, no. Move one frame. Or one step too far. And I saved some time there. Well, I did get one more counter that I shouldn't have. On that tip of that. Alright, and here I just. Oh my god, it went to me. So I don't. Okay, it's right there. So if I move down, it should be moving in left. And I'll take this opportunity to move up. Alright, I know it's below me because a few steps, yeah. That one, I have no clue where it is. It might be left or right, or even bottom. Well, it probably is bottom. Alright. Whew. top that lines to go all the way to the left on that one. Dance monster. Two so far. Three. Oh, level up? Ah, shoot. For sure, I'm saving a lot of time in this. Like, unreasonably good time saves. kind of surprising. Alright, so with the data on the counters, I made it a lot better for this run to go as well. For sure, I have the world record now. All this testing and all this runs, I finally proved that doing that once and getting the wall back makes it a lot faster and make it a lot safer as well for other parts of this chapter. But I think I still have one more thing that could make it slightly faster. But it has to be beating Zaki. Might as well edit that name right here. Beat Zaki. There you go. So I have to beat up Zaki to make it faster, because in the normal route, you get to level 3, I think level 3 makes a huge difference on getting the damage that you necessarily need, and also maybe survive one more hit. But yeah, I saved enough time to make this actually final, I believe. Yeah. It's 4745 at the beat. Since it's just missing 3 more minutes. So I have 45 something. Which is insane. But I made it work. It's just this section here. It just looks on to me frames. I did the least amount, at least in my opinion, probably the least amount of encounters that I need to do to get Lala. That saved a lot of minutes. It's a lot of seconds. So I saved 2 minutes, I believe, according to the run. Oh shoot. Alright. Still amount of time. So 45-25. That is really good.